I want to bring to attention what the Speaker said, as members of Parliament and the staff itself, I think there are certain issues that need to be looked into. I think the fuel situation requires probably a service station to be allocated to the members of Parliament. Because what is happening is totally impossible. We get fuel coupons, but we have no access to the fuel. We choose which are made, and for us to see having to jump and choose again creates a lot of problems, because the anger which is on the ground is not comfortable. The other issue, Mr. Speaker said, is the issue of the salaries. You know that the interbank went 3.2, but our salaries have remained the same. Members of Parliament took their obligations to pay school fees to their children, to pay their workers as well. So the money that we're getting doesn't really take us anywhere, Mr. Speaker. As such, a review is needed. The living allowances that members of Parliament are given as well come much later, and by the time we get to them, they will, because of inflation, which you're aware of, everything is eaten away. The other issue is in terms of the stands. We were given stands, Mr. Speaker, and I think it is important that we are.
I indulge you.